Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. Our match today, Barcelona versus Valencia.
It was a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16. Barcelona and the two Madrid clubs of Barcelona just pit them at the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising title race, that one. But the likes of Suarez, Messi, Neymar, they made the difference in the end. Be one or two other teams looking on the television, maybe Martin, whether this third place team can knock the first, the leaders off their perch. But the work cut out, because they have shown some impressive form, the leaders so far.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing out it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Valencia will go with this team today. Neto starts in goal. Gabriel plays with Ezequiel Garay in central defence.
They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Stop Barcelona scoring is a real task for the opposition here, trying to defuse the most potent attack in the division.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
It's Valencia getting this first half underway. Good forward play from them. Decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Mustn't give it away now. Sergi Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. I like the look of this attack. Ivan Rakitic. Sergi Roberto. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Montoya. Dani Parejo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
The shot's on! Got in the way.
Ivan Rakitic. Nice return pass. Dembele. On the attack here. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. But early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Good play until they got that challenge in. Rodrigo. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Ivan Rakitic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. done the job, he's the specialist. Worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
Barcelona then with the lead. Garay. Attacking now. In with a chance. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. From a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Jordi Alba. Pressure is on. He is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto. To just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Messi. Barcelona get the throw. That's good movement forward here. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele.
For the chance.
Dembele
back with Messi.
He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Dani Parejo. And Pique, it's a free kick against him. Oh, that's good defending.
Lionel Messi.
Sergio Roberto. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Montoya. You know, this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Dani Parejo. Jordi Alba. And the referee's bad books there. He's been penalised for that challenge. Free kick.
Luis Suarez.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele, coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammate.
Free kick given.
Titi on the move and able to cut out the pass. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets.
Break maybe from Barcelona.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Messi. Busquets. Back with Messi.
He's got to get it away now.
It's a good game, this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way. Although they do lead, it's quite an even contest. Half-time approaching.
Suarez! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, it looks lovely in slow motion, doesn't it? The diving header, brilliantly achieved here.
Well, when it's pulled off with that kind of class, it's one of the best sights in football for me. What a lovely header.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Garay.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Could be dangerous. Ivan Rakitic.
Coutinho. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
One behind for a Barcelona corner.
Taken by Messi.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. And that's headed away for a throw. He's got to go off with that injury. And a substitution will now follow.
And it might just mean a change of formation as the manager just tries to make sense of that change.
Coutinho. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto.
Messi.
Good position for the cross.
Jordi Alba.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. It's what you expect from Barcelona in this first 45 minutes. They know how to score, they know how to defend, and they know how to win. They're 45 minutes away from another success.
Well, for me, it's still finely balanced, all to play for in the second half. It's hard to call a winner.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
Game this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way, although they
try. Suarez!
Ivan Rakitic.
Coutinho. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
So far, so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Jordi Alba.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
Ivan Rakitic. Dembele.
Coutinho. It's Rakitic. Now the shot!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Jordi Alba.
Coutinho.
Jordi Alba. Busquets.
Messi comes out off the goalkeeper.
Jordi Alba, here's a chance to attack.
Lionel Messi.
Nice move to get away from the defender.
Barcelona awarded the throw here.
Lionel Messi. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, and read it.
Ivan Rakitic. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Messi.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Kondogbia.
Here's Zaza. And here they are on the attack. They can get one back now. And it's in for the goal.
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger. And it looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his full-back for large parts of this match and top performance.
Off we go again, 2-1. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Suarez.
Busquets. To Jordi Alba.
Now he can cross it.
Messi.
The shot might be on here.
Suarez.
Back with Messi.
Jordi Alba.
Here's Busquets.
Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat.
Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way.
Simone Zaza.
This could be a chance.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Some potential in this move.
Has to clear it.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Sergio Busquets.
Messi takes it forward. Promising build-up. Until that challenge.
Free kick against Barcelona.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Thank you.
distance to the clearance.
Return pass.
Montoya.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A timely challenge.
Break quickly when they get possession. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you?
Now the shot! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say, well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Measured, composed, in control. Barcelona not really hurried out of there, relaxed.
Played in the clear. Space to try and hit it now.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position.
Get the ball into the box now.
Strong challenge.
It's Pereira.
Iniesta.
Suarez. Here's Messi.
Well-read, timely defending.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Here's Andreas Pereira. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Going forward well.
An interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through.
And the referee has ended it here. It was a wonderful game, and they've won it just.
Well, a game that we will remember, I think, Martin, for many weeks and months to come.
It is another home win for the highest scoring team in the division, but by a narrow margin.
Yeah, they really had to fight for this win. The visitors weren't going to lie down.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
Good game this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way, although they...
Suarez!
Ivan Rakitic.
Coutinho! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. And here they are, on the attack. They can get one back now.
Played
in the clear. Space to try and hit it now.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
Only gonna try his luck. Oh, great work by the keeper. Keeper up well to punch the corner.